I once worked with a team that the estimation method worked something like this. 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, spike.